been my first week at uni as part of the bootcamp.
It gave me a really good impression for the first day.
I'm interested in what uni has to offer in the course. I'm excited to start something new.
As part of the welcome week activities for new students, we're putting on a special program.
It's 2 days of a variety of interesting events to set students on a good start to their university studies.
The induction to maths today, there are a lot of interesting topics, quite an interesting approach to looking at juggling.
The important things is that they get to meet each other. They're going to spend 3 years with each other, involved in all of their different lectures, and who knows, they may go on to be lifelong friends.
I made quite a few friends with my course mates.
I met some new people and I got a new friend today, which is really nice.
Any subject that you want to pursue, it is important to know mathematics as a tool and as a language.
The opportunities here for the maths course are great.
English is second language already, but maths also my first language. It's kind of something that links between my language and English as well when I study abroad. That's why I choose maths.
I already live in London, so I could just commute to uni.
There's always something to do if you're interested in arts and science, museums, or if it's sport.
Mathematics has intrinsic beauty. It's not a science, it's not an art. But it is also, it is a science and it is an art, and it's a wonderful intersection between these two worlds.
I can tell there's a real passion from the staff in the subject, in their own research that they're doing, which is great to see. I think it's always much more inspiring as a student to see someone who really cares about the work themselves, and that certainly shines through from what I've seen.
I want the students to go away from this with an excitement to start learning on their courses.
I'd like to go into finance, maybe investment banking, stockbroking, potentially even being an entrepreneur and having my own business.
That interplay between the maths and the finance side, using the maths to support the analysis in the financial markets in particular, I think that's what I'm looking forward to the most.
We'll teach you lots of useful things, but what you learn most important is not the things you learn themselves, but how to learn and how to learn new things.